What's good, YouTube? You already know this. It's Crazy Boy Reacts back in a little bit, baby. And today, we got a new reaction video for y'all, baby. And today, we are reacting to my boy King Von's new song called How It Go. Let me tell y'all about something real quick before we get into this video for real. I was supposed to drop 3 videos yesterday, right? Young boy took my video down again. He blocked my video local, worldwide, and it didn't get to go up. Okay, I just couldn't post the fucking video yesterday. I don't know, like, he just blocked my shit. I was supposed to drop 3 videos. I dropped 2 because the one video got blocked when I put that bitch up. He didn't allow it, and I'm not just gonna cut out the whole fucking video. So y'all don't just watch me fucking talking about the video, and then it cuts to the end scene when the video not playing no more. So it's nothing I can do about that. My fault, guys. I just want to let y'all know. And today I was gonna drop 3 videos again. But I got to do these two, because y'all just bombarded, bro. There's so many videos I got to react to, bro. We going to get to them day by day by day, bro. And shit just be happening with my, you know what I'm saying? At least I'm dropping two, you know what I'm saying? Hey, because, you know, Crazy Boy be geeking sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Shit. If it get down to one, then we got a serious ass issue. But, oh, yeah. Trust me. We going to get to every video that we need to react to. When we in the right amount of time, everything that we need to react to. But yeah, today we got this one video right here. How it go by King Von. If you guys would like to watch the original link to this video be down description below. By yourself, you know what I'm saying, without the crazy crew, but y'all part of it. So come on, let's watch it together. And yeah, if you guys like a shout out to the channel, go ahead and get 3 people to subscribe and send it to one of my social links, which is either right here. Down in the description below. With that being said, we're gonna get straight into this video, baby. Ain't gonna hold y'all no longer. It's that King Von shit. Oh, and did y'all hear about fucking 6ix9ine in New York, bro? What type of shit? 6ix9ine in New York, man. Oh, hell, he fucking shit up right now in New York. The shit that's going on. If y'all want me to react to some 6ix9ine in New York shit, just let me know and send me some videos. For real. J Production. I can get in, I can react on this fucking shit. Ain't he still like going through a case right now or some shit? That's what I thought. That sound like about the same. When you fighting them cases, court days come slow. The story. Now was no joke, you just gotta have hope. And don't say shit, give a fuck what they say they know. Wait. Y'all trying to get to me copyrighted again. Let me turn this shit back the fuck down. Okay. Hey. How the fuck are you still free, my nigga? Like, what the fuck? You talk about this shit, nigga. You speak about this shit. You tell stories in your songs, nigga. That seem real as fuck. Told y'all, Chicago drill still on, bro. Hey. Yeah. Oh. Ew. Yo, I see niggas with big ass earrings and big ass nose rings and shit. But I ain't never seen no shit like that. Let's get a thumbnail. The fuck? That's finna be the Ew. Don't nobody. I ain't never seen nobody with that many earrings. Oh, I would fight a nigga that look like that too. Is that really how the guy looked that he was fighting? What type of shit? Hell no. That's weird as fuck. Hell to the no. That shit got crazy. He got the Fazos on though. He had to pay his respects, huh? He got the Fazos on. You already know he had to show his respects. Hey. Ooh. Huh. Ask the hood. Hey. Hey, that's hey, this is crazy what he's saying, but it's true though. Your baby mom don't, or father really don't like you, especially if you ending out that pen. I never been, but shit, I know how it go. I seen the shit. The fuck? He can't even show in his videos no more because the fucking judge. It's sad. It's sad what he going through. If y'all do y'all research, y'all see what I mean. Or what he went through. I thought he said in hell, and I was like, why the fuck would you say it's cold in hell, nigga? No, it's not cold in hell. It shouldn't be. Is that his boy? What, he switched up on him or some shit? Let's see. Oh, no, that's his eye. Oh, is that his ex? That's his ex and his baby mama. Oh, he gonna murk that nigga. Not in front of your kid, bro. Don't tell me this is a real story. Not in front of your kid, bro. You shot that nigga in front of your kid? No, stop. This sound like some shit he wrote in jail. Cause you know he beat them cases, so he can say this shit now. Don't tell me he really shot that nigga in front of his kid. Oh, fuck no. Bro, he really did that? Or is that a story he made for his brother that's locked up, bro? His boy. Bro, that would be so fucked up. Don't tell me that shit's real, bro. Did he really shoot that nigga in front of his kids? My bad, y'all. I know that shit just lagged a little bit. But hell no, did he really just shoot him in front of his kids, bro? That's so fucked up. That's hella fucked up, bro. Please tell me that's not real, y'all. Hey, comment down below how y'all felt about that video. That end, yo, the way that shit just ended, bro, is so fucked up, bro. He went to jail. He didn't get to see his kid, his baby mom, for so long, and they just never wanted to tell him where the fuck his kid and his baby mom was. When he finally found out that this nigga was a new nigga trying to show play daddy to him and shit, hell no, he ain't having it. But you ain't had to shoot the nigga in front of your kid. Come on, now you could have waited till the nigga got along for real. Now you could have, you ain't had to, your baby right there. But I guess they kept him from, he might not have known that was his daddy for real. I don't know. But he popped that nigga. He probably went right back to the cell. And if that's the true story about what happened, that's sad as fuck, bro. I know you gotta be hurt to know that you killed the nigga right in front of your kid, bro. I know that gotta hurt you, for real. But yeah, let me know how you guys felt about the video down in the comment section below. If you guys like this video, go ahead and like it. Say though, subscribe for more good content, guys. Come on now. Y'all already know we on the rise, bro. The crazy crew is going up from here, bro. You know what I'm saying? The crazy family. We growing, baby. We growing. Come on, we can get it, baby. I just need all y'all go ahead and tell people to subscribe, and y'all can get shoutouts. It's easy as hell, for real. But yeah, y'all already know this. It's crazy what we asked. We got a little bit back. B, all love, definitely dropping 4 videos tomorrow. I got y'all. No cap. Yeah.